Greetings everybody, Doctor here. Mr. Isle, mission, let's roll. Faces of War, another episode. Cutting introduction. Fuck this shit.
Our regiment is gathering their belongings and cleaning up their weapons. At last the command decided to take Walcheren by assault. I saw pictures of the island taken from the air, and to be honest, I hardly liked it, as German pillboxes and trenches are scattered all over. The operation doesn't seem to be an easy stroll for us, but what can scare the people who went through the Omaha beach landing more? I wonder where Gallagher is now. He was back in St. Louis when I got his last letter. I guess he'd be quite happy if he could get the better of the Germans in Walcheren.
The last mission took us a little bit of short of 20 minutes, which I think is a nice result.
It's September 1942. The Allied troops liberate Antwerp. But the Allied armies aren't able to use the city as their European supply port. German cannons on the island of Walcheren prevent the ships from entering the Scheldt estuary. The Western Dam has been destroyed by massive bombing, and part of the island is under attack. The Allied troops from the amphibious tanks have to force their way into the heart of Germany and assault the island.
That was nice.
It's unbelievable. Out of the hell in here.
Yes, sir.
I was starting to think we wouldn't make it to the coast.
I did him! Hooray!
Fucking fire, Captain! Thank you, Jesus Christ.
One more tank! We can't risk the last one! We need to smoke the Bosch out from those houses! But, William, you can never expose us to defend these houses and the Bosch when the kingdom comes! Crosby, you and your group cover them! Get moving!
Get there. it.
Now!
Ладно. Fuck.
Case.
Thank you.